The main fields of our work are health, science, education and international relations. It's a very broad range. You have to differentiate between operational projects and grant making that we do. And the foundation also has different institutions, like the Robert Bosch Hospital or the Institute for Clinical Pharmacology. Themes and topics reflect Robert Bosch's testament, what he wanted the foundation to do. We are only essentially trying to develop it and put it into today's global context.